So why am I showing you a bobblehead doll of the legendary Bob Bondurant and a tiny Corvette? Well, I have a true story about meeting Bob Bondurant, but I don't have the visuals figured out yet. But it's coming soon.